Yo, what's up mga idol at bossing ko? Have a good day everyone. Kumusta po kayong lahat? Maligayang pagbabalik sa aking munting channel. Meron na naman po tayong panibagong upload. Lahat naman po ng units natin ay well maintained, mechanic inspected, at na-check at na-scan ko na po ito. Kaya kung naghahanap ka ng quality second hand cars, check this out. Shout out po at marami pong salamat sa inyong lahat. Simulan na natin to, pero bago nating simulan, kung hindi ka pa nakakapag-subscribe at kung bago ka pa lang sa aking YouTube channel, paki-like and subscribe naman po at isama mo ng notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga video na i-upload ko. Alright, eto na po ang first unit natin. Meron po tayong 2016 Nissan NV350 Urban 2.5L manual transmission diesel engine odometer 76,000 km, price 670,000. Location Gatchalian, Las Piñas City. Eto, quality na van, swerte pong makakabili nito. Family use only, well maintained to na first owner, all power, may dust cam installed, may touchscreen mo monitor with reverse camera, naka dual ice cold aircon with automatic climate control. Check nyo po panel gauge nyan, 100% working, at orig po ang mileage nyan, not tampered. Smooth and responsive 5-speed manual transmission, malakas sumatak, walang delay. Clean and fresh intact interior, siding, ceiling, pati mga matting nyan, maayos. 15-seater ang capacity nito at lahat po ng upuan naka all leather seat cover. Solid ang under chassis, wala po itong kalampag, alaga po ito ng owner. Best buy unit. Under the hood, good engine condition, wala po itong oil leakage, wala po itong overheat history. Naka 2.5 liter diesel engine that produces 129 horsepower at 356 Nm of torque. Available po itong unit sa financing, please check ng computation nasa screen. Naka rear spoiler na rin yan, naka garnish lahat ng ilaw, naka monster rims mags, naka 4 pieces Bosch Europa horn, may front grille LED lights na rin yan. Nothing to fix at naka registered pa ito hanggang 2025. Next, 2021 Toyota Vios 1.3XE automatic transmission gas engine odometer 10,000 km, price 520,000. Location Santolan, Pasig City. Sa naghahanap dyan ng Toyota Vios pang personal use at pwede rin ipasok sa Grab, good as new condition, first owned, at ang baba lang po ng tinakbo neto 10,000 km ang odometer. Best buy unit to. Mayroon po tayong tatlong Vios na available. Mayroon po tayong 2021, 2022 at 2023 na Toyota Vios. Under the hood, superb quality engine, naka dual VVT-i 1.3 liter gas engine that produces 98 horsepower at 123 Nm of torque. Good running condition ang unit na to, ready for long drive, kompleto ang mga papel. Outside appearance, stock original shiny paint, very presentable. Wala po itong gas-gas, walang dent. May kasama po itong dalawang original key at ang mga gulong nito makakapal pa, nasa 90% trade life. Next, 2011 Nissan Sentra 1.3 GX automatic transmission gas engine odometer 78,000 km, price 225,000. Location BF Homes, Las Piñas City. Sa mga naghanap naman dyan ng sedan na pasok sa inyong mga budget, pwede nyo pong i-consider to. Kahit 2011 model to, well maintained and well preserved unit to ng first owner. Used but not abused, kita naman sa itsura ng mga upuan, dashboard, ceiling, pati sidings, maayos po ang kondisyon. All power and all panel gauge, gumagana po lahat. Actual mileage, not tampered. Under the hood, good running engine condition, no talsik, no usok, no blow-by, wala po itong oil leakage, at wala po itong overheat history. Naka-Amaron battery pa itong unit. Available din po itong unit sa financing, ayan po yung computation nasa screen. Sa mga interesado, pwede nyo pong i-view ang unit ng actual and you can bring your trusted mechanic. Outside appearance, presentable shiny paint, sasakyan nyo na lang to. Next, 2015 Kia Sportage 2.4EX AWD automatic transmission gas engine odometer 61,000 km, price 480,000. Location Gatchalian Subdivision, Las Piñas City. Naka keyless entry na to, push start button, multi-function steering wheel with cruise control, 6-speed automatic transmission, malakas sumatak, walang delay. Naka Android touchscreen monitor with reverse camera and sensor, with navigation, with auxiliary and Bluetooth ready. All power and all mechanism, gumagana po lahat. Naka power seat na rin yan, power mirror and power window, pati sunroof, working po lahat. Meron na rin tong dust cam installed. Elegant ang interior design, all intact, malinis po ang mga upuan nito, pati sidings, pati ceiling. Naka factory leather pa po ang mga upuan yan. Spacious ang loob nito, lalo ng second row, maluwag. Smooth ang suspension nito, wala po itong under chassis noise. Kaya kung interesado ka sa unit na to, pwede nyo pong i-view ang unit ng actual para ma-check at ma-test drive nyo po. Check nyo po engine bay nito under the hood. Naka 2.4 liter gas engine that produces 182 horsepower at 240 Nm of torque. Powerful powerful, smooth and quiet engine, no issue. Available din po itong unit sa financing plus check ng computation nasa screen. Presentable outside appearance, naka 18 inches two-toned alloy wheels. Maganda ang daytime running lights nitong Sportage at naka-registered to hanggang 2025. Next, 2022 Mitsubishi Mirage hatchback 1.2 GLX automatic transmission, gas engine, odometer 15,000 km. Price 450,000. Location Pasig City. Good as new condition na hatchback, first owned unit. Perfectong unit sa mga naghahanap pa lang ng first car nila. Matipid sa gas, madaling i-parking, lalong-lalo na sa mga kumari natin diyan na naghahanap nito. Check this out. Best buy unit at very low mileage lang po ang tinakbo nito. Check nyo po engine bay nito under the hood. Naka 1.2 liter 3-cylinder gas engine that produces 78 horsepower at 100 Nm of torque. Overall appearance ng unit, flawless. Wala po itong gas-gas, walang din. Ang ganda ng mags nito at mga gulong nito, makakapal pa. Nasa 95% trade life. Sasakyan nyo na lang tong unit. Nothing to fix, just gas and go. Next, 2011 Ford Fiesta 1.6L automatic transmission, gas engine, odometer 90,000 km. Price 245,000. Location BF Homes, Paranaque City. Eto, another sedan na pasok sa inyong mga budget. All stock, all original ang interior nito. 6-speed automatic transmission, smooth ang shifting, wala rin pong delay ang transmission nito. Naka-fabric seat sa mga upuan, maayos pa naman po ang kondisyon. Malamig ang aircon itong unit, kahit 2011 model to, well maintained and well preserved unit din to ng owner. Sa mga interesado po sa unit na to, andyan po sa taas yung smart and WhatsApp account ko po, or you can comment down below sa video para ma-assist ko po kayo. For more quality units, you can visit my Facebook page, J Catskill Vlogs. Marami rin po akong unit na nakapost doon. Don't forget na rin po, pakipalo na rin po ng page. Thank you! Next, we have 2019 Hyundai Rina 1.4 GL automatic transmission, gas engine, odometer 47,000 km. Price 390,000. Location Las Piñas City. Ang ganda ng kulay nitong Hyundai Rina. Baka may krusunada nito sa inyo mga bossing. All stock, all original din ang interior nito. 4-speed automatic transmission. Naka dual SRS airbag. Malamig din po ang aircon nito with automatic climate control. Negotiable pa ang unit na to upon viewing at free na po ang transfer of ownership. Smooth ang suspension at wala rin kalampag ang pangilalim nito. Under the hood, guaranteed no engine issue. Naka 1.4 liter gas engine that produces 94 horsepower at 132 Nm of torque. Available din po itong unit sa financing plus check ng computation nasa screen. Kompleto naman po ang mga papel nitong unit, ready for transfer, LTO and LSPG verified at naka-registered to hanggang 2025. Sa mga interesado at kung may mga inquiry kayo, don't hesitate to ask at i-assist ko po kayo. Next, we have 2014 Mitsubishi Lancer 1.6EX GLX automatic transmission, gas engine, odometer 60,000 km. Price 395,000. Location Las Piñas City. Kung may naghahanap naman sa inyo dyan na below 400k ang budget na sedan, meron din tayong Mitsubishi Lancer. Maayos ang kondisyon nitong unit, outside appearance tsaka interior, kahit 2014 model to. Private use only, not bank repo. Used but not abused itong unit. Fresh at intact pa po ito. Under the hood, garantisadong wala pong issue ang engine nito. Naka 1.6 liter gas engine that produces 115 horsepower at 155 Nm of torque. Ready for long drive itong unit. Available din po itong unit sa financing plus check ng computation nasa screen. Ang gwapo rin itong Mitsubishi Lancer na to, 100% not plated unit, 100% no accident history. Sasakyan mo na lang to, just gas and go. Next, 2021 Honda Brio 1.2V automatic transmission, gas engine, odometer 30,000 km. Price 580,000. Location Las Piñas City. Quality rin po ito na Honda Brio. Ang ganda ng kulay, ang ganda ng pagkapute. Naka touchscreen head unit na rin to, malamig ang aircon with automatic climate control. All power and all mechanism 100% working. Smooth ang suspension at maayos pang kondisyon ng mga upuan nito. Well maintained din to ng first owner at very low mileage lang din daw, 30,000 km po ang odometer nito. Under the hood, smooth and quiet engine, naka 1.2 liter gas engine that produces 89 horsepower at 110 Nm of torque. Fuel efficient engine at naka Motolite battery na rin. Kasama rin po itong unit sa financing plus check ng computation nasa screen. Available po itong mga unit natin through cash, trade-in and financing. Kung may mga inquiry kayo dyan, lalong-lalo na po sa requirements ng financing, comment down below sa video po at i-assist ko kayo. Next, 2017 Chevrolet Trailblazer 2.8 LT 4x2 automatic transmission, diesel engine, odometer 60,000 km. Price 695,000. Location Las Piñas City. Meron din tayong SUV Trailblazer po, baka may kursunada nito dito sa inyo, 6-speed automatic transmission, naka-dual SRS airbag na rin to, naka-dual ice cold aircon with automatic climate control, 7 to 8 seater ang capacity, smooth ang suspension, perfect to pang personal and family use. Under the hood, excellent and powerful engine, wala po itong oil leakage, naka 2.8 liter diesel engine that produces 200 horsepower at 500 Nm of torque. Available din po itong unit sa financing, plus check ng computation nasa screen. Naka all-in down payment na po tayo dyan. Kung cash basis naman po kayo, negotiable upon viewing at free na po ang transfer of ownership. Kung mayroon naman kayong existing unit dyan, pwede nyo rin po dito i-trade-in. Next, we have 2016 Honda CR-V 2.0S iVTEC automatic transmission gas engine odometer 62,000 km. Price 680,000. Location Las Piñas City. Quality na Honda CR-V, all stock, all original. Push start button na to, multi-function steering wheel with cruise control. May eco mode and sports mode. Goods na goods ang upholstery, naka leather pang upuan nito pati sidings. 5-seater ang capacity at solid po ang under chassis, wala po itong kalampak. Maluwag din ang trunk space nitong unit, marami kayong mailalagay. Check nyo po engine bay nito under the hood, naka 2.0 liter gas engine that produces 151 horsepower at 190 Nm of torque. Good engine condition, no hidden defects. Available din po itong unit sa financing, plus check ng computation nasa screen. Outside appearance ng unit, stock original shiny paint, wala po itong gas-gas, walang dent, mga gulong, makakapal pa naman po. Nasa 90% trade life, ready to use itong unit, sasakyan na lang to. Next, we have 2019 Nissan Almera 1.5e automatic transmission gas engine odometer 30,000 km. Price 440,000. Location Las Piñas City. Meron din po tayong quality na Nissan Almera. Check this out mga bossing. All stock, all original din to. 4-speed automatic transmission, smooth and responsive ang transmission. Malamig ang aircon with automatic climate control. Naka-seat cover lang po yan, pero kahit alisin po ang seat cover, maayos po ang kondisyon ng mga upuan. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 98 horsepower at 134 Nm of torque. No talsec, no usok, no blow-by, at lalong-lalo na wala po itong overheat history. Available din po itong units sa financing, please check po ng computation as a screen. For more quality units at para sa mabilis na transaksyon, andyan po sa taas yung smart and WhatsApp account ko po, or you can comment down below sa video at i-assist ko po kayo. Next, 2017 acquired Honda Civic 1.8e automatic transmission gas engine odometer 30,000 km, price 745,000. Location Las Piñas City. Ito, guwapo rin po na Honda Civic, baka may kursunada nito sa inyo. Push start button na to, naka touchscreen head unit. May eco mode and sports mode. May anti-lock braking system with electronic brake force distribution. 2016 model to, pero 2017 acquired. Smooth ang suspension nito, swabe po ito manakbo. Check nyo po engine bay nito under the hood. Naka 1.8 liter gas engine that produces 141 horsepower at 174 Nm of torque. Ready to use itong unit, no issue. Available din itong unit sa financing, please check ng computation nasa screen. Presentable outside appearance naman itong unit. Naka stock original shiny paint pa po yan. Naka 16 2-ton alloy wheels at wala pong gutter marks. Mga gulong na ito, nasa 90% trade life. Next, we have 2020 Toyota Rush 1.5G automatic transmission gas engine odometer 30,000 km. Price 790,000. Location Las Piñas City. Sa mga sawa na po ng sedan na gusto na po mag-upgrade ng MPV, meron po tayong Toyota Rush. Push start button na rin to, naka touchscreen head unit with reverse camera. 4-speed automatic transmission, 7-seater ang capacity, smooth ang suspension at maayos pong mga pangilalim nito, wala po itong under chassis noise. Perfect din to para personal and family use. Under the hood, guaranteed no engine issue. Naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 105 horsepower at 136 Nm of torque. Good running condition po ang engine na to, ready for long drive. Available din po itong unit sa financing, plus check ulit ng computation nasa screen. First owned unit, will maintain po ito ng may-ari, kita naman sa itsura, makinis po ito, wala po itong gas-gas, walang dent, very presentable. Best buy unit to at low mileage lang ang tinakbo. Next, we have 2018 Toyota Hiace Commuter 3.0L manual transmission diesel engine odometer 72,000 km. Price 920,000. Location Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng van, sa mga mahilig mag-travel, pang family service, pwede rin pong pang business. 5-speed manual transmission, malakas din po humatak to, wala rin delay sa shifting. Naka-2-toned leather seat cover. 14-seater ang capacity nito. Kasama rin po ito sa financing, plus check ng computation nasa screen. Nothing to fix naman ang unit na to, no engine issue, ready for long drive. Alright, ayan na po lahat ang upload natin for today's video. Sana po may napili at nakursunadahan kayo. Kung wala wala pa po dyan yung unit na koronada nyo, just comment down below sa video at hahanapan ko po kayo. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Marami pong salamat. This is J. Catskill Vlogs. Peace out!